found this little beach area here, just upstream of the Fair Oaks Bridge. I believe there's parking here. We walked in, so we don't know for sure. I believe there's parking here within like 5 minutes. So, I mean, you could come here, have your own beach. Nice swimming area. And have a good old time. Now, what kind of duck is this a duck? I don't think so. You notice the pointed beak. Notice the tufts of wings on the back of its head. And see, the other one just popped up. I think these are divers. Maybe of the merganser family. Okay, panning and looking, what, downstream? Yeah, is your Fair Oaks Bridge. And I just talked to this guy that just came out in this boat. He's thinking about buying this boat, 25 horsepower, 14 footer, obviously aluminum, steering console, fish finder. He said he cleaned it up, but it was in storage for a while. It looks brand new. It's hard to tell from this distance. But definitely a one-man, two-man, great two-man boat for 4,000. Don't know what year the boat and motor is though, but regardless, they're in very good shape. Okay, I'm gonna pee here, babe.